Did say that, Brian. Brian owns Elite Music. Just get some shots on him.
Come on back down.
Trying to tune my guitar and stop plugged in. Probably shouldn't have told you guys that. Thank you guys so much for sticking around tonight. Let's give it up for the Escape Frame one more time. Casey does work.
Casey James.
For all you beer drinkers that don't have to go home, I think these three guys are going to stay up here and jam some country shit all night long.
Yeah.